It's the closest I've been to hell. Looks like he's been drained dry.
He's gotta be one of those explorers. Fuck she do to deserve that?
Killed by a stake through the heart.
Pretty sure those creatures didn't do this. Who did?
I don't know. Buffy?
Who?
Maybe you should hold on to that.
Know when you're gonna need a sharpened stake, right?
Blowing a hole through the rock face, we found a gateway to a strange world below. A phosphorescence emanated from beneath, casting its eldritch light over us all. Lady Bradshaw was insistent that we descend further. Perhaps Mary is right, and Bradshaw is becoming reckless and uncontrollable. But I can't stop thinking about what's down there. I am now working with Crow and Pullman to set up a winch and elevator to descend into the shaft. What mysteries lie below, I wonder? Undisturbed by the world above.
What's that?
Says they found something weird down here.
Yeah, no shit.
More crap.
What'd you find?
Nothing that's gonna get us out of here.
It's beautiful. Check out the carvings on it.
Right now, I couldn't give a crap if it was the crown jewels of England. Looks like a good choke point. Any of those freaks coming up from below are sure to pass through here.
Set some charges?
Yeah. Yeah, rig these pillars for maximum coverage.
More likely to see the trip wires, though. You think those things can tell a difference?
We shouldn't underestimate them.
We mine the sides. We're more likely to catch them out. Smaller spread, but the explosives are better hidden. What do you think? Let's plant them on the sides. Those sneaky fuckers won't see it coming.
I can hear your brain ticking away. What is it?
Should have given her a second warning.
Fuck, man, I wish I hadn't asked. I'm through talking about this.
Yeah?
What's left to say? You know that checkpoint was a prime target for suicide bombers. We had to act in the moment. We had to make a call.
It was the wrong call.
Why is it that no one ever tells it straight? Everyone just makes up bullshit to get by. That's why we're in the sandbox in the first place, right? I just want the truth, Jason. Shooting that woman messed with my head. You seriously gonna tell me it didn't mess with yours, man?
We fucked up. If we make it out of here, we'll face up to that. If we die down here, maybe it's what we deserve.
You know I was seeing Rachel.
Are you serious?
Been 3 weeks.
It's armed.
Found a camera here. Let's head back.
About done yourself this time, puppy dog.
Nick? Jason?
Can't be anything good. hell is that light?
Like a line out.
Maybe we can get the radio working and send a signal out. It's worth a shot.
A long shot. Oh, we don't even know if there's a working transmitter on the surface. Those wires gotta go somewhere, though. You think they still work?
Well, looks to me like they just snagged up.
Just as well. Don't feel much like climbing out there.
What the fuck, Joey? Shit, Joey, it's me!
We have to hurry. It's not safe here. That you could fight? Yeah, me either.
Who was that thing?
I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not alone.
Where have you been?
One of those things got its dirty hands on me, dragged me down here, left me for dead.
Fuck.
Fuck doesn't even start to cut it.
I'm lucky to have gotten away.
You're talking to a scientist. There's no such thing as luck. You should be thankful I was there to help you.
I'm really grateful. Thank you.
Semper Fi. We gotta find a way out of this hole.
So, this is where you've been hiding out? Do you have any weapons?
Do you mind?
Just need some batteries for this damn light.
You could just ask. That ever cross your mind? Looks painful.
Yeah. It is.
Think you can keep still?
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'm a little glad too.
I saw those same symbols in the shepherd's huts.
Those people must have been in the valley a long time. There's a way up. There's no way we're making it. Look at it. It's barely climbable.
We can make it together.
How did I know you were gonna say that?
I met Eric in Climbing Glass. I can get us out of here. Something funny you wanna share?
This place is fucked. We are so fucked, we don't stand a chance.
You keep that to yourself. I'm gonna get through this, and if you want to, you better try and keep up.